loved a rider from JLT Condor. Ed Clancy, one of the most explosive and powerful riders in the Team Pursuit team. Did switch across to the sprint events as well, just to see if he could have a go at that as well. Look how high Clancy now is, hanging on the back of here. Clancy now gets the bell this time. Can he go to the top of the leaderboard? Marcel Pouts there with 13.756. Ed Clancy rock solid on that bike, as you would expect, into the home straight now, up towards the line. And he goes top of the leaderboard, new fastest time for Ed Clancy, 13.351 for Ed Clancy, 41.887 miles an hour, 67.411 kilometres an hour.